Happening across the state this morning, the Department of Workforce Development has released Wisconsin unemployment numbers. Between March 15th and April 6th, the total number of new applications submitted for unemployment benefits was well over 300,000. The total amount of unemployment benefits distributed was over $68 million. The DWD is working to hire more people to help with the incoming claims.